I think my two absolute favorite courses I've played on over the career here, I've played Blackthorn, which is in South Bend, Indiana, and then Harbor Shores in Benton Harbor, Michigan. Those two are super nice and super pretty.
Are they challenging courses, or are they just pretty, or kind of why do you like them?
They are very challenging. Like, Harbor Shores, it hosts the men's senior championship, like, every other year or so, and then the Symmetra Tour actually plays a tournament at Blackthorn.